A man tried to board a flight to Sao Paulo, Brazil at a Newark airport carrying a sword. The incident happened Friday. The TSA posting a photo of it today of the long-handled knife and its leather scabbard. The agency says the passenger told agents he thought he could carry the weapon past the checkpoint because of its value. TSA says the traveler was allowed to check the sword, so it flew with other checked bags in the belly of the plane where it belonged.
Oh, sure. Carry a sword. Yeah.